It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Holiday sadness. Now that the holidays are here, it reminded me of a time when I was young and my mother told me that there was a lot of depression, sadness, and suicides during the holidays. I just couldn't understand that. There were presents, Santa Claus, turkey dinners, sledding, and all sorts of fun. It was not until I was older that I realized what my mom was talking about. Holidays are all about happy times, and if your life is not very happy, then the holidays can be especially unhappy for you. I wish I would have known about gratitude back then. Gratitude helps you to focus on your blessings, and that can make the sometimes sad times somewhat more enjoyable. As I've mentioned so many times in the past, writing in a gratitude journal can even help more because it plants your blessing deeper into your brain. Give gratitude a try. Happy holidays to you. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.